In this video, I'm reviewing another vintage LEGO Castle Knights Kingdom set. This is set number 60950, the Royal Joust. It's 3 minifigures from the year 2000 and it has 101 pieces. First of all, we get those battle axes there and the nice sheets there. Everything is printed on, so that's very nice. There are no stickers in the set. We get a chest there with some gems. We get a nice stained glass window there which you can swivel around, and we get some falling axes there by the throne. And we get 2 horses and 2 knights who are going to duel and the king. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content. Also check out my playlist for more LEGO castle videos I've uploaded there, as well as my website for the gallery of the set. You also get the nice lion head statue bricks there. I think that's a very, very awesome piece. And here's the entire set again. I think it's a nice playable set, and especially for its time, we get the 2 horses there. One has the chain links there and the head armor. And here is the horse for the good guys, which has the poncho. And here is the bad guy. I think his name was Cedric. Cedric the Bull. I think that was the name for him. And here he is without the equipment. And yeah, you guys can also let me know in the comment section down below what's your favorite, least favorite LEGO castle line is, and what's your favorite, least favorite Knights Kingdom set is. And here is the king, here is the chrome sword and the chrome crown there. And there is without the equipment, and I kind of miss those days when we had the chrome pieces. I don't know why LEGO stopped making that. And here is the good knight, and here is the nice helmet there, and another nice collectible shield. And there he is without the equipment. And if you had the budget to buy this one, would you pick this one up? I think this is definitely a nice set to have in a LEGO collection, even if you want for the pieces and for the minifigures to complete the castle minifigure collection. Here's the instructions. There are no mistakes in the instructions, no missing pieces. What's interesting about this set is that we get a few instructions for some alternate builds. Not awesome, but a few. So yeah, that's kind of strange. And here are the alternate builds on the back. So normally we don't get instructions for the alternate builds, which is kind of weird. And yeah, that is the set. You guys can let me know in the comment section down below what you think of the set. And again, what's your favorite least favorite Knights Kingdom set is, and what's your favorite least favorite LEGO castle line is. And yeah, I think it's a neat playset. It has some great playability, some great pieces there for custom stuff. So yeah, the set number 60950, the Royal Joust.